this time between. It's something that I feel it. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time between. It's something that I feel it. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love fading away. If it feels like paradise running through your bloody veins, you know it's love fading away.
My time,
well it's a never ending helter skelter, we'll be out whatever the weather.
My heart,
my boom boom heart, it's a beat and it's a thumping and I'm alive. I know you heard it from those other boys, but this time between, it's something that I feel.
This Jeep, welcome to Hobble that anyway, welcome to Hobble that Cheater, welcome to Hobble that Cheater, it's 7 p.m. I'm spin to bake our squares washing machine. I'm blue and TKF A45 against a pump dry anyway. So it's right guys, I'm at Coach Piece of World again, by the way guys, I'm at Coach Piece of World today anyway. Just now you know guys, this is one of our last clearings by the way with all those older machines anyway, so we got them. So the first one we've got here is the AG's A1000 series Labrum Object System, process 1 kg dryer, got it anyway. Unfortunately, this is probably the last one we're going to see anyway. The AG A1000 series dry anyway. Unfortunately, this is probably the last one we're going to see now anyway. The AG process 1 kg dry anyway. Which I quite like this dry, obviously, anyway. AG is anyway. So yeah, still like an AG dry, obviously, anyway. So yeah, it's probably the last seeing that AG dry anyway. Also, last I've seen this Bosch Series 2 dishwasher here. We've got Bosch Series 2 dishwasher here though. I was going to say, we've got Bosch Series 2 dishwasher here though. That's also that same one as well anyway. And we've got inset 65 kg 3-inch spin washer dryer, we've got inset washer dryer we've got anyway. There's also last I've seen this one as well, no, the inset washer dryer we have anyway. Last I've seen this one anyway. Because that way we've still got a vacuum work approved 1 kg 3-inch spin tray class washing machine. Got anyway. So last I've seen that one anyway. But I was gonna say this machine is still there though. I was gonna say that vacuum machine is still there anyway. Still there this machine is anyway. We've got Samsung Digital Inverter Technology EcoBubble 8.8 kg wash machine. Got it anyway. It's a wash machine actually anyway, got a wash machine. Lab wash version, obviously that's the air wash version. We'll obviously remember this, the air wash anyway. Surprise, we've still got me the W1 Classic EcoPlus Comfort, obviously. That's me W1 Classic we've got it anyway. Always print the same, always regular me this anyway. Do regular me the machines anyway, me W1 Classic anyway. However, this one's still there anyway, that's the 7 kg anyway. However, this one's still there anyway, that me the W1 Classic anyway. Oh, we've got Bosch Sans Plus Series 4 dishwasher we've got here anyway. Series 4 dishwasher we've got here anyway. Full size dishwasher anyway. Also, that's seen this one as well anyway. We've got Beko dishwasher as well, we've also got Beko dishwasher we've got here anyway. We've got a Beko freestanding dishwasher, we've got it. That's the freestanding dishwasher. However, it's the Simline dishwasher anyway. Well, that's the last time I've seen the Bosch Series 4 dryer as well. Also, that's still seen the Bosch Series 4 dryer as well anyway. So also, that's seen the Bosch Series 4 dryer anyway. Literally, my grandparents should have got that one anyway, that Bosch Series 4 dryer, because that's the one that's got windows and that's the one that's got the gloss faded to it anyway. But the other one is just... It's because the other one is made by the Max 6 dryer anyway. That's where the other one is anyway. Yeah, I call that the Bosch Series 4 dryer anyway. Then we've got the Hopin Smarttech up to 9 kg washing machine, AA class washing machine. Got it anyway. However, they don't have Hopin aftercare machines there though. By the way though, they don't have Hopin aftercare machines there, but they probably will so anyway. Then we've got Beko 1 kg 3-inch spin AA class proof care washing machine. Got it anyway. Got Beko one, obviously anyway. However, they don't used to have aftercare washing machines there. They haven't got that Hopin aftercare washing machine though. Because I know Washing Machine Channel has told me that anyway. They said they've certainly got the Hopin aftercare washing machine anyway. Unfortunately, they don't. They don't actually have it anyway. However, we've got a Samsung IQ Drive EcoBubble 10 kg washing machine. That's the one with the back plane on it anyway. Probably the worst ever machine though, Samsung. Obviously, Samsung Quickboard. Quick drive is probably the worst one anyway. Anyway, it's the worst machine though, so anyway. And we've got an AG 7000 series, another my Pro Steam Technology, process 1 kg washing machine, got anyway. still got that AG one here. They've still got that AG 7000 series anyway. We'll get another AG one. That one there's 9000 series anyway. That's probably one of the kilogram washing machine we got anyway. I still got this one as well anyway. Soft water technology anyway. So that's what it's still got anyway. 9000 series anyway. We've got a Beko 170 kilogram 12 inch spin tray cars, proof care washing machine. We've got another Beko, obviously the Beko, but that's one of the small door versions anyway. But another Beko, 8 kilogram travel spin tray class, my proof care washing machine. Got anyway. Another Beko. Got here, got another Beko. Got another Beko, 170 kilogram 4 inch spin tray class, proof care washing machine. Got anyway. Another Beko. Obviously, there's another Beko we have here. Oh, we've got another Beko, there's another Beko, 170 kilogram 4 inch spin tray class, proof care washing machine anyway. Another one there. I was going to say, that one's not even unleveled. This machine's not even unleveled anyway. Oh, we've got another Beko here. That's the one 10kg 40 inch spin Trebay class version. No, that's the Trebay class version, 10kg anyway. Oh, another Samsung Quick Drive. We could probably 8kg in it. That's the 8kg washing machine. Anyway, that's 8kg one anyway. That wash again. Got another Beko one. This Beko one proof care 170kg 4 inch Trebay class washing machine. Got anyway. However, we've still got this old machine as well, your Beko over here. Machine's empty. Another Beko, 1 8kg 3 inch Trebay class washing machine. Got anyway. Door's really stiff on this one. Just gonna say that door's quite stiff on this one anyway. So for that, doors would get pretty stiff on this one anyway. That door's pretty stiff on this one. We've got another Beko, 1 kilogram 4 inch spin tray class proof care washing machine. Got away. Another Beko we've got here. We've got another Beko, 1 10kg 4 inch spin tray class proof care washing machine. Got away. Another Beko we've got here. We've got another Beko, and this is a WX943440W washing machine anyway. This is one that Jack is from I Love Service got anyway. That's what I Love Service still got that machine. I was going to say, I Love Service still got that Beko anyway. Basically 9kg 4 inch spin anyway, the same as mine obviously, same as the Blomberg obviously anyway. Mine's probably 9kg 4 inch spin, maybe a Blomberg anyway. Got Bosch 3-4 very perfect Ecotone Drive washing machine, got anyway. However, it's still got a latest old version Series 4 machine anyway. Got another Bosch Series 6, this is the Series 6 Ecotone washing machine, this is the Series 6 one anyway. Series 6 machine anyway. We've got the Grundig Attic, we've got the Grundig Eco, right, Vertex Eco Motors, Trebay Class 7kg washing machine, got it in the way. Another Grundig, this is the Grundig Triple A Class 8kg proof care washing machine, got it in the way. Still got the old Grundig versions here anyway. And then we've got the Beko one, which is the Beko 85kg washer dryer, got it anyway. Fortunately, we've got a new integrated ones here, anyway, that one's still not unleveled anyway. Yeah, we're now into the Hoover machines now. We've got the Hoover 85kg WX 1-in-1 washer dryer. Got anyway. Another washer dryer we have here anyway. That machine, that washer dryer is empty. Oh, however, we've got this LG washer dryer as well. Never seen one of those ones anyway. That's an LG inverted direct drive 84kg anyway. Which the model is F4J6AM2W anyway. That's a washer dryer, by the way. Never seen one of this washer dryer anyway, the LG ones. Never seen that washer dryer LG anyway, I've never seen one of those anyway. However, we've got a Samsung Digital Inverter Technology 85kg washer dryer. But anyway, another Samsung, obviously, washer dryer we got here. Another washer dryer version anyway. We've got a Sharp one here, obviously we've got the Sharp ESHDD047WO anyway. Once that's 10 6kg 4 inch spin that one anyway. That's the 1600 version anyway, that's the 1600 version anyway. What's the shop washer dryer anyway? We've got a Logic RLW A14W15 integrated washing machine we've got anyway. That's what we move on to anyway, move on to integrating now, anyway. Integrated washing machines we're on to anyway. I didn't realise they got the Beko 717kg 3 inch. That's the 1600 Trib A class version anyway. That's post-mounted inverter anyway. think probably that's probably a new one as well. I think that's probably the one we've seen anyway. I was going to say this is a new one anyway. That's Beko Post Smart Inverter 75 kg proof K1 WDIX 7523 anyway. Never seen one. That's the integrated washer dryer actually anyway. That's the one that we should see from Euronics anyway. That's the one that came from, that's the one I saw at Euronics anyway. That's the Beko 75 kg washer dryer anyway. That's the 75 kg washer dryer. I've seen this one. Never seen this one in Cobies anyway. Oh, we've got the Hoover 8 kg free spin there as well. That's a triple A class. Never seen one of those. Model HBAWWM814S18 anyway. However, that's got brushless motor, isn't it? Yeah, that one's got brushless motor anyway. Yeah, this one here, it's got brushless motor anyway. That's in grade one, never seen that in grade one anyway. That's the Hoover Sony Inverter 9KM 600 spin tray class washing machine, one in one, that one anyway. That's the only one washing machine. That one's the inverter one, that one's brushless, brushless anyway. We've got a Grundig Active Eco Master Inverter Eco Motor Travail Class 8kg washing machine. Got anyway. Another Grundig we've got here. However, we've still got the higher one here. Still got the higher Duet in Motion one. That's the Duet in Motion washing machine we've got anyway. Oh yeah, that's the one I've seen anyway. That's the new one I've seen anyway. That's the one that's still there anyway. HW70B12636 anyway. That's the same kind of travel and spin that one. That's the one I've seen before anyway. That higher anyway. High wash machine it's still got anyway. We've got the Hoover Link AQ1 Travail Class 3 inch spin 1 touch washing machine. Got anyway. That's the Hoover one. Got it. Got another Hoover Link 9kg Travail Class 3 inch spin 1 touch washing machine. Got anyway. Another Hoover. Sorry, so you can probably hear there's an alarm going on anyway. And I've got another Hoover Link AQ1 Travail Class, that's the 600 version anyway, that's one touch anyway. Oh, hold on. Just really, that's got something in it though, anyway. It's all that nasty stuff in it though, anyway. Oh yeah, that's the one, it's still got the old door version anyway. We've got the Hoover Link 10kg 64 inch spin Travail Class washing machine, got anyway, another Hoover one. Anyway, I've got another Hoover one. Got another Hoover Link 7kg Travail Class 600 spin one touch washing machine, got anyway, another Hoover one, obviously. Got another Hoover Link, well that's not the Hoover Link one, that's 9kg 600 spin Travail Class 1 touch Dominex 1 in 1 bush machine. Got anyway. Got the Hoover Zion Inverter 10kg 600 spin Travail Class 1 Dominex wash machine. Anyway, 1 in 1 active steam, that one anyway, that's the active steam anyway. Got another Hoover 9kg 600 spin. One to start only one Dominex washing machine. Got anyway, another Hoover one, obviously. And we've got the Hoppin Smart Tag 1 7kg double A class washing machine. Got anyway, that's the Hoppin Smart Tag one, obviously. Got the Hoppin Smart Tag machine here. Another Hoppin Smart Tag 1 7kg double A class washing machine. Got anyway, that's Hoppin one, obviously. I'm sure it did close that properly anyway. That's always quite sure that sure it did close that one properly anyway. Another Hoppin Smarttech 8kg double A class washing machine, got anyway. It's every Hoppins they always have every Smarttech machines. They don't usually have Active Care machines there though, which is annoying me now anyway. Got another Hoppin Smarttech up to 9kg double A class washing machine, got anyway. Another Hoppin one anyway. And we have an end set anyway, 1 to 9kg double A class water balance washing machine, anyway. I know most people hate inset machines though. Because I think the paddlers keep falling off they do anyway. I know most people hate insets anyway, because they're actually the worst ones anyway. Another inset 1 7kg double A class one birds wash machine, got anyway. Another inset we've got here, it's inset one. Got the Kenwood K814W16 wash machine, got anyway. That's the Kenwood one we've got here anyway, it's a Kenwood machine. We've got another LG direct drive 8kg washing machine. That's the one we move on to. The LG washing machine's one too. Anyway, the other one's the washer dryer I've seen anyway. Got another LG inverter direct drive 9kg washing machine. Got anyway, another LG one. Got another LG. Got another LG direct drive 10kg. This is the 10kg, this one, isn't it? That's the 10kg anyway. However, that's the Trobit wash and 6 motion anyway. The 6 motion one. I really love the Tanky Rum Algae, though. They're the best ones anyway. Tanky Rums are the best ones anyway. There we are, and now we move on to Logic's machine. Well, that's the Logic L612 W16 wash machine. Anyway, that's the 6 kg anyway. Another Logic L814W16 wash machine. Quick way, another Logic one. Got here. Another Logic. We've got a Samson EcoBubble 8 kg wash machine. Again, got the Samson one again. Obviously, got the Samson one. Got here. We've got the Samson EcoBubble Digital Inverter 10 kg one anyway. I think this is what SuperWash Kids 2000. I don't think SuperWash Kids 2002 hasn't got this one anyway. Here's probably the one with the backplate and the AirWash version anyway. Another Samson EcoBubble 8 kg wash machine. Got anyway, another Samson again. We mostly get Samson machines. Samson's Hopin and Hoover is we always get anyway. Another Samson Digital Inverter 10 kg wash machine. Got here. Another Samson one. Got here. We've got another Samson Digital Inverter EcoBubble 8 kg wash machine. Got anyway. Another Samson one. However, this is the air wash as well. Another Samson Digital Inverter 9 kg wash machine. Got anyway. That's the EcoBubble. Another Samson Digital Inverter EcoBubble 8 kg wash machine. Got anyway, another Samson one. See, and wash. Another Samson Digital Inverter 10 kg wash machine. Anyway, EcoBubble one. That wash. It says best by Rich, obviously. That's what it says, anyway. Best wash, Rich wash machines June 2017, anyway. I was going to say that, it's like last year ago, but anyway. Best by Rich anyway. So I said that's probably one of them anyway. Oh, with another Samson Digital Inverter, this is the WD90K5410UW, this machine anyway. That's the EcoBubble 9 kg anyway. Obviously realise this model anyway. And it's an ad wash again as well anyway. That's one that my auntie's still got anyway, the Samson EcoBubble though anyway. Still got the machine anyway. And then we've got the Hopin dryers here. Now we're into the dryers anyway. The Hopin 8kg TCM580 Aquarius dryer. But anyway, that one's a bit solid, that door is, and that door's quite solid on that one anyway. Hoover 9kg AA class one touch Dominex wash machine. That's wash machine, that's not wash machine, dryer actually anyway. So Hoover dryer we've got here anyway. Oh, well, another Samson Crate dryer, EcoBubble 9kg wash machine anyway. Oh, this is the one that SuperWash Kids got anyway. That's an AirWash model, that one anyway. I think this is what SuperWash Kids got anyway. That's SuperWash Kids 2002's got that anyway. Well, that's the one in the back plate moves anyway. I think this is what SuperWash Kids 2002's got that anyway. So we've got another Samson Digital Inverter 8 kg washing machine anyway. Another Samson one we've got here. That's the AirWash model, but that one's. This is the only machine that. SuperWash Kids 2002 gone out, it's a Samson. I think it's the Quick Drive 9kg anyway. I'm not really sure, but I think it might have. I think it might come with me that anyway. I think it's a Samson Quick Drive 9kg anyway. Yeah, SuperWash Kids 2002 might have got that one anyway. Oh, we've got the AG 7000 Series Lab and Ice Center Technology dryer. Got here, that's supposed to run a kilogram dryer. Got anyway. Anyway. And then we've got the Beko 19kg AA Class Eco Gentle Technology. Dryer got here, it's Beko one obviously. So the West Ham dryer, Beko anyway. Oh well, we've got a new dryer as well. We've got a Samson heat pump one technology. We've got a Samson heat pump technology dryer here. So, gotta say that I've never seen one of those anyway. That's the Ultimate Dry 8 kg anyway. Just gotta say that's quite a new one actually. I really like one of them actually. Oh, I just want to see what model that one. Oh yeah. It's probably, I don't know what model that is though, but oh yeah, the model, you see the model DV80M5010KXEU anyway. I've got to say, I've never seen one of those, this dryer, not this anyway. Never seen one of those kinds of colours anyway. Samson Ultimate Dry 8 kg anyway. I've got to say, I've never seen one of those, and I've never seen one of those heat pump 8 kg dryer anyway. Samson ones obviously, I've never seen the Samson dryer actually anyway. It's probably the first time I've seen this one anyway. This is probably the brand new ones I've ever seen anyway, Samson dryer anyway. And we've got the AG 6000 Series Lapin Process Technology 1 8 kg dryer, got anyway. But that's the AG ones anyway.
We've got the Becco 180 kg B class dryer. That's the Becco B class dryer. Anyway, we've got another Becco 180 kg B class dryer. Got there. Another, that's a 9 kg only, right? Obviously, I don't really like one of these door anyway. I don't like one of these ones anyway. Another Becco 170, that's Becco 7 kg B class dryer. Got there. Another Becco one. Yeah.
Another Becco one.
And we've got the Bosch Classic 7's dryer. We've got Bosch Classic 7's dryer. Got there. Obviously, I quite like Bosch dryers, obviously. I quite like Bosch, though. They're just because they're the like, best popular dryers, isn't it? Bosch Classic 7's, anyway. We've got the Grundig B Class 7 kg dryer. Got there. That's the Grundig dryer we've got here. It's the Grundig one we've got here this time. We've got the Hoover Link 8 kg one touch dryer. Got it anyway. That's the condenser dryer. Actually, that's the condenser one, anyway. Another Hoover 9 kg Dominex one touch dryer we've got anyway. It's the Hoover, another Hoover dryer we've got there. We've got another Hoover tank, we've got the Hoover 10 kg one touch Dominex. That's the condenser 10 kg dryer actually anyway. Something in this one. We'll find out what about anyway. So it's just like the one I've seen in the Hoover Link anyway, over there anyway. That's why I took everything out of the Hoover Link. 8 kg washing machine anyway, the one was the one that's done in the Vision Dynamic door anyway. That dryer's empty. I reckon this is Washer Crazy's dryer, the Hopin 9 kg Aquarius TCFS 93 dryer, obviously. This is the basic one that Washer Crazy's still got anyway, the Hopin. Actually, this is the Hopin dryer, actually. That's the only one that Washer Crazy's got anyway, the Hopin dryer, obviously. Hopin 9 kg Aquarius dryer anyway. We've got the Inset 8 kg IDC 83 dryer, obviously. Still got this dryer, eh? Still got this Inset dryer anyway. Don't mind Inset dryers, but don't really like Inset washing machines as well, anyway. Got the Hopin 7kg TPM 570 dryer, Aquarius dryer, obviously, anyway. Obviously, this is the version of the Hopin King's got, anyway. Hopin King's still got that Hopin, anyway. I think Hopin King's still got this, anyway. Hopin, that's quite similar to what Hopin King's got, anyway. I think you can see from that dryer, anyway. Hopin 7kg TPM 570 dryer, anyway. We've got the Inset IDV 75 7kg B class dryer. Got it anyway. It's the Inset one we've got there. That's the Inset dryer we've got here. Right in the heat anyway. Another Inset dryer, obviously. Oh, we've got the Logic one there. That's the Logic LDV 7 W180, that one anyway. That's the Fender dryer actually. That's the 7kg anyway. However, that's probably the new one as well anyway. That's probably the new one anyway. That's the 7kg anyway. And this is the other Logic as well, that's the Logic LDV 7 W15 anyway, which is that one there, that's the W18 anyway, that's the W18, and this one's the W15 anyway. That's probably the last occurrence of this one as well anyway, Logic's anyway. Doesn't make a difference between those two, because those two are the same ones anyway. Well, similar models anyway, those two Logic drives anyway. Because this one's got clearance splice and this one doesn't have it clearance splice anyway. That's just weird, those two are the same ones though, but they're similar models though, but it's the same programs obviously anyway, but however I do like a new one over there, the Samsung obviously, Samsung heat pump 8kg dryer anyway. So I say they're the best quality ones anyway. Oh, this is where you do filters, and this is where you got a filter to it as well anyway. I quite like seeing this one anyway, Samsung dryer anyway. They're much better quality than Blomberg, obviously. The Samsung dryers are much better quality than Blomberg anyway. However, it's got very similar programs to it as well. However, it's got the same very similar program anyway. You only got cotton's mixed low synthetics anyway. I quite like this one, obviously. This is much better quality dryer anyway. What you got on this one though? I think this one's probably the condenser one anyway. I think this one it doesn't. Oh wait, here we are. Oh, this is why it's glass, the heat pump technology though, anyway. The way this one does, anyway. Oh yeah, you see it's got something in it though, anyway. That's why it's got something in it, anyway. This way you have to press this one, anyway. That's why you have to open this one, anyway. Just keep on pressing it, you do anyway. I really do like the Samsung dryers, because they're best popular ones, anyway. Much better than the Blomberg dryer, but I really want to get this dryer instead of the Blomberg, anyway. But still interested in AG dryers as well anyway. Remember, I'm still interested in AG dryers as well anyway.
So yeah, quite like this dryer, I'll say Samsung anyway. Samsung heat pump dryer anyway. Even still like the AG dryers, but the ones quite over there as we've got the clearance anyway.
So yeah, that's it for me guys anyway. And then hopefully Bobby do some videos of Blommy Dummy trying to in the next video, maybe anyway. Maybe load of dogs, maybe anyway.
So yeah, so be my guys, don't forget, keep spinning and go to Hobby Never.